course. I system. Because I want to go, but I have no idea where it is, so I probably should not go. But the torpedo system. And I made gas torpedoes. And I also added that jelly ray thing. Looks adorable right now. So far, the thing has like really grown. I don't know why, but it's alright. I'm probably just gonna make another one, just stack it. And right now I'm hungry and thirsty. So I will put all of this back first. Yep, I'm definitely hungry. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna put that magnetite in there. And this in there. And then I'm gonna carry this camera drone. I'm not gonna carry it. I'm gonna put it in here. And I'm going to exchange the power source. I think that should be all. I'm gonna put this in there. This and this. And I have a lot more batteries to charge. But they're all full. So I'm going to put these three batteries back. These are a lot of batteries. I'm pretty sure. Yep, I have these growing right there. Those gel sacks. They're really good, actually. So I'm keeping them in here. I always think that this guy grows, because look how big he looks up close. He looks pretty darn big. And then that jelly ray looks all grown up as well. So does that rabbit ray and stuff. That's cool. Whoa, he had teeth. Did y'all just see that? Dang, he has teeth. I never knew that. Hello, buddy. Alright, I'm going to bring... Alright. Let's see, yeah, we've got enough. I'd put some seeds somewhere here. Not in here, so I guess I didn't get any seeds. I can't cut it. Alright, that's about all I need. I'm just going to see what's outside. I am going to try to go to the dead zone, but I need better stuff, because right now, I do not look ready at all. Right there is a torpedo system. But I do not know how to fire a torpedo. So I'm just going to play around for a bit. Let's see if it's in there. Yep, there are torpedoes for sure. So... Alright, that's obviously not it. Oh, there we go. He press X. Alright, let's see this vortex torpedo. Whoa! Bro. That's cool. I feel like I'm ready for sure now. So I'm going to go test this out on, I gotta get a clear shot. So let's test it out on you, my friend. Oh man. Well, never mind, it's just gonna blow up anyways. Cause an entire portal to like spawn. Nope. Alright. Do I have to like, yeah, I have to have that in there. Let me see what the gas torpedo does. Ooh, looks good. But it has to get into their face, so. I don't think I can do that. It has to like literally get right up on their nose. Gas torpedo? That seems pretty good. Alright, no! Whatever. I need to make torpedoes. I'm going to make a gas. I'm gonna make three more because that's how much I use. So I need three titanium and three gas pods. Where's titanium? Okay, I have enough for the gas pod. But where is my titanium? There it is. Alright, I need three of them, and then I'll make them. I know this is enough. I thought I would only be able to make one, but I was wrong. It said times two.
All systems online.
Access torpedo bay. Okay, put those all in there. So, these are all nearly 100%. So I'm going to unequip you, and I'm going to wait for those. Yep, those are both 100. Sweet. All right. Wow. I don't know how to make polyanion. That's just great. What do you need to make it though? There you go, it's now 100%. So I have five batteries that are 100%. Whatever, I think that's enough. I'm gonna be gone for a while. If I get hungry, I might eat one of the originals. And I can already see that there's at least one missing. But whatever. I did not eat that one. So, I don't know what happened to it. They're just not reproducing. I don't know why. Let me have one last bite of some marble melon. And I'm good to go. What? Okay, come on.
All systems online.
So, I feel safe, at least a little bit safe. man. I'm going radiation detected, alright. I'm going over here. I will not waste a precious torpedo on you, you scum. There's a Reginald right there. I will not waste my torpedo on you either, scum. Whoa. What's this? What the? What are those things? Okay, this is scary. Nope, I'm out. I instantly started hearing that noise. Dang. So I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just going somewhere. So, alright. I am a little scared. Whatever. Gold, come on. I don't need gold, I need silver. If a Leviathan pops up, I am screaming and I'm running away. In this case, I don't know. I don't know what I can do in this case. I'm literally, instead of a vehicle, like, I just swim away, I guess. But that's the only thing this thing can do. It can't get on land. It can, but you're gonna beach it, and then you can't take it off. I'm gonna go deeper this way. Towards. Ah! What the heck? Ah! What was. Oh, you're dead. You know what? I don't like you in this town, so. Sit down, boy. Sit down. Yeah, swim away. I already had to use one. Alright, I'm just gonna freeze that in case something tries to. I did not get in. Okay, if you freeze it, then your sea moth can't move. I did not know that. That's cool. Apparently, humans. I'm gonna get froze. I was scared for a second. Alright, so what is over here? Whoa, okay. What's up, big fellas? I want to see what else I can find. I want to find like a ghost leviathan. All this noise is very rare, weird. It is also kind of creeping me out. Whoa. Where's towards this way? Whoa, it's very dark. No. That sounds like a Leviathan or a ghost Leviathan. So I do not want to stick around for that. I was joking about fighting one. No, I don't. I can't even kill one of those. Where am I? Okay. This is nice. This is really fun. I'm getting away from that place. It looks like a dead zone, so no. Please, no. That ghost Leviathan can eat my ship whole. So I'm not sticking around for him to just eat me up. My camera one is somewhere over there. Yeah, I do not know why I'm heading there. I will head towards this way, west. Or should I head north? I'm gonna head north. No. I'm gonna just head west. Shut up. Shut up, you, sand shark. You're annoying. Let's see what else is here. That bone shark deserved to get hit. Whoa. What the heck? Hey, chill out, my guy. What is this place? If I go down more, is that like the dead zone? Oh crap! What the heck? Nah, boy. Nah. I'm not staying around here. I'm going back up. I have no idea where I am. There's just a bunch of these pink flying thingies. And I'm scared. What the? Okay, next one that comes after me, I'm firing. What two? Floaters? I'm never going back there again. Not soon, at least. Alright, so I am very scared. My head is itching. And I feel obligated to die. I'm not heading this way. That's where I found the dead zone. Over there, south, is where it said that there was certain types of Leviathans. I haven't seen what is headed that way. So let's go. Why is it playing that music? It's only supposed to happen like when you're like in a dark place. Whoa, what's that fragment? Scanner room. Oh, I already have one. What the? Okay, everything just started going suicide over here. Alright. I haven't been here yet. Whoa, what is that? What is this place?
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Nope. Blood oil? I never heard of that. Alright, I'll take it. I want it. Uranite crystal. Uranite. Deep shroom. Ooh. I heard that these are like really good for making polyanil. Alright, I'm gonna make some spores. This is gonna hurt me. Okay, I think that's enough spores actually. I'm like literally on the bridge of dying. Okay, I don't need that gold, and that's too many deep shroom spores. I just want the spores, thank you. Alright, let's see what else is here. Ooh, uranite. What is that noise? Like singing. What was that? I like this beat. I mean, like, it's nice. But, like, what is that noise? It's a really cool beat. What is this place? It's so random. Crap, I'm running out of oxygen. I might go back. Ooh, ruby. That's deep. No, I'm not going down there. That is too deep for me. This is cool where I'm at. I like it. Oh crap, where's my sea moss? There it is. There's only limestone here? What? 240, like, something meters is limestone only? That's weird. So, what are those? Oh crap, okay, running out of oxygen. Where is it? Where? No! I want you. Okay, what's this thing though? I can't cut it? Alright, I'm gonna go closer to the deep. Those things are weird. They move? Oh nah. I'm getting out. I'm getting away from those. Alright, I'm gonna go like 299. Okay, right here. Alright. Sounds like a river. That's cool. Why does it sound like that? I'm not in the river, I'm in the ocean. Alright, we might hit 400 meters deep. What the heck are those? A blood crawler? Oh, no. No, get away from me. A glider? Whoa. Never heard of a glider. Alright. 400 meters deep, I guess. Respawn. Oh crap! What the heck? They didn't do that much damage, but they attack? Dang, they got guts. What is this place? Okay. Okay, there's arm peels there. I'm not the only thing here. What is that? Whoa. What the heck? No! No! What? What is that? He's trying to eat me! No, 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 I'm out, please. I do not want to live here. I do not want to be here or live here or ever come back here. What is that thing? No. It's like a crab, but it has like gelatin all around it. No, I'm not coming back here. I will come, like, when I have a perimeter defense system. No, I'm out. Not now. Not next week, not next month, maybe next year, but not today. Whoa, wreck. Ah! I don't want to be here, please, please. I don't want to explore this, though. I just headed west. That's it. I wanted to find new land, but I did. It was terrifying. I don't want to go back there. Please, no. Please. Alright. Where is all these? A light stick? I never heard of that. Kind of looks like a lightsaber from Star Wars. That's cool. Alright, what happened in here? What happened to you? Alright, this must have been like a beautiful place, but I have no idea what happened. Whoa. Gonna scan myself. I'm infected. With what? What am I infected with? Okay. I feel like there are things that are evil to spawn around here. I have no idea. What was that? Okay, I'm out. I mean, like, I'm heading the wrong way. I don't know where I'm headed to. Alright, I will later. I will. This is like, this seems like it's headed to the same place, but it's not. I went over here, and I just found this. It was west. Try exploring it by yourself and surviving. No one. I can't do that. Turning off my lights. What are all those noises? What was that place that was at? Oh, where am I heading to? Boy. Alright, what was that place, though? Like, I'm very confused. I have some new things to spawn or plant in my planter. So let's hope for the best that they don't die and that I can never find them again.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. It is full. I don't need all those vein nettle. I don't need these acid mushrooms. What am I gonna use acid mushrooms for? Like, boy, I need deep shroom. Can I put this in here? No. Maybe I need to destroy some, more veined nettle. And that withering sea thing.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Alright, get rid of it. Can I put it in? No? No? Alright, whatever. That massive lag, though. Alright. I will keep this blood oil. One in there. And another one in here. And then I'm gonna keep this uranite. A highly radioactive material. Okay. Oh! Advanced mineral materials. I need gold and hydrochloric. I need 3 deep shroom and a salt deposit. Okay. Wait, polyano I can use to make my perimeter fence! Alright, sweet. I will find some limestone, sandstone chunks. Oh yeah, my second camera is somewhere. I don't have it on me, it's in here. Alright, assign quick slot. I'm gonna eat some marble melon first.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Man, marble melon's actually quite good to have. I am still shocked at what I saw or found. It was just a big fat crab. Like, what was that? I wanted to scan it, but he was already coming, like, to eat me. Alright, 3 batteries. I have batteries, and yep, alright, these are all good charged. So I'm going to look for the sandstone chunks. Is the camera all right? I mean, like, it seems all right, but it just won't go. Like it's supposed to. Okay. Can I go, please? Please? No. Alright. Oh, God. Did you, like, need to be repaired or something? Like, I would freeze it. Stabbing it? Like that. Into the base. Alright, can I control the camera? Yep, I just need to freeze it. Dude, there's a bunch of those sandstone chunks. All of them are over there. Right here. That's very far. That is very far. Okay. Still very far. This is like way too far. You know what? I'd just rather go to those over there. Never mind. It's just too far. So I'm going to put that camera there. like a fish right now. What am I doing? Okay. It's sort of near the Aurora. Whoa. Whatever. It's just sort of northeast. Yeah. Radiation. That's cool. If any of those sharks, those sand sharks, come to attack me, I'm going yeet. Fix that, boy. Alright, there's one on top of here. Somewhere, yeah, right there. Lead. And then another one here. Somewhere. Somewhere, yeah.
Past 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency.
Silver. And then another one. Somewhere. Alright, I'll pick you up. We're going home. I just yeeted those, that, bone, I mean that shark, that sand shark. Whoa, this bee is good. I like it. Alright, so we're just going to go inside. Can I do it without having it go down? Yep, okay. So I need a wiring kit. Alright, let's see how that deep shroom is going. It is doing great. That's good. I do not need mushrooms anymore. Or veins of metal. So I don't know why I have these. So you give you 3. Wait, you give me 4. Ooh, okay, I'll use them. I'll use those. You know what? I'm gonna have to get rid of a gel set. So that I can keep this even. So I have deep shrooms like that. I could pick them up. But yeah, I can. Most definitely can. So give me it. I will put you there. So let's get over here and planting. Let's put the planting stuff in here. And then I'm gonna put this camera drone back. So put you over here. Man. That's low on health. How do I like fix that? You can see me. Oh, look at me. I'm a guy. That's cool. Wait. No, man. Ah. Ah. Alright, I don't see him through this window. You see him through the hatch. Let me see my face. That's my face? Bro, let me in. Dude, that's my face! Whoa. Alright, yep, I can repair it. Wonder if I can, if I freeze it, will it be able to move or not? Alright, let's find out. Nope, it's completely stuck. If you can hear it, I'm moving the button and I can't move. I can't go up or down. I can't move anywhere. Huh. There you go, now I can move. Alright, I'll put you back. And let's go see how the sea demon is doing. Whoa. Okay. Friends, I guess.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I wonder if I move, will these guys go away?
Engine powering up.
Nope, they just stick on. Oh crap, okay.
Alright.
These guys do not. Alright, some of them look like they're gone. Like there was like five on here, if I can remember.
Engine powering down.
Yeah, there is five. Okay, good. What's wrong? What's wrong with the ship? There's nothing there. So, why is it all red? Like an emergency. Can't turn on the stuff. Why is it all red? Okay, I do not understand why. Why is this all red? 2 fire extinguishers, I guess. What is happening though? There's no fire, right? No. Oh, it's because of this.
Engine powering down.
Alright. The efficiency module. Oh, man, my legs are hurting. Man. Well, I don't know. Honda? Honk, are you okay? Honga. Did you make that noise? Honga! Good girl. Must have been something I stepped on. That was weird. I just heard a noise. I don't know if y'all heard it. Nothing, probably. Whatever. Forget about it. Let's see what else I can do.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, more deep shroom. That's cool. Put in deep shroomies. So I'm gonna pick up that one. I'm gonna pick up these big ones here. And then I'm gonna put some of them back. Alright, so let's put some back. Let's put down these. Alright, now to go out. The alien containment, and then I can just I Alright, where is... Okay, there's silver. So, I need to make polyanion. And I need to make hydrochloric... hydrochloric acid. And I need a salt deposit. So, do I have any salt deposits? Not in here. Not, yes there is, okay. So, I just need to go make it. Hydrochloric acid. Benzene aerogel. Cool. Hydrochloric acid. Alright, I need hydrochloric acid, and then I can make... Oh, crap. Okay, do I have any gold in here? Nope. Dang it. Okay. Wonder what you need gold for to make polyanion. There we go. Wait, this is... Does it hurt? No. Why am I in here? Polymer. Iron kit. Alright, now I make the perimeter defense system. I don't see why you need polyanion to make a perimeter defense system. I can see a wiring kit, but not a polyanion. And there I go. Perimeter defense. Cool. So add that. And what else should I add? A sea moth sonar, I guess? I mean, like, it's not too hard. Plus, I have magnetite. Alright, let's do it. And what else do I need, it said? Copper wire. I have copper. And one in here. And one in here. Cool. Seamoth sonar. So now I have all of this fool. It's mostly protection stuff, except for this depth module. I do know how to make the other modules. Let's see though. Alright, Cyclops? No. Yes, here. Dang it. Oh, God. Whatever.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
So I'm going to get... more magnetite, I guess. I have a torpedo system. Whoa. She shocks them? Whoa, that's epic. What's to do with these though? Maybe this can help me find a jelly shroom biome. Like, I had it before. Is it like in here? No. It's probably not in here. Are you kidding me?
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Whoa, I never had that kind of egg, so I'm taking it. I'm already lost. What's wrong with me? Two silver, great. What's this? Violet bow, wow. Taking those creature eggs. I need one more magnetite, and that's it, dude. In here, yes. Okay, found it, I think. Did I? I remember being around here. Yeah, I remember being around here. So it's somewhere this way, headed west, I think. I have no idea where it's at. I like using this, it's fun. Whoa. Don't make me fire a torpedo. You know what? You made me do it. Get out. If you come again, look, I wanna try this. What? Why won't it work? What? He's not going away.
Immediately.
Whatever. Back off, boy. I said, back off, boy. I feel very safe. Connected with by my torpedo system, my sonar, my perimeter defense. All of it makes me feel safe. Yep, you can definitely see the aurora. Mm. Alright, so I need to get some marble melons. And you, I'm freezing you there in case a soccer cone. I don't know why you catch a soccer cone. Okay, I just want to freeze it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Mannequin challenge is in effect. Wow. All of them are staying still, except for those stalkers. I mean, like, honestly, they're moving a lot. Alright, time to pick up my marble melon. I'm very hungry. Alright, let's put a new egg in here. Or two new eggs. He just got frozen in time. Enjoy your time being frozen. I just want to freeze them. I'm just playing around. They're gonna get triggered. And one day they're gonna eat me. I'm gonna slap them and kill them to death to my next, because of my next save, and then they're gonna die. I'm gonna be killing them instead. Alright, so let's see. I didn't even assign quick spot. Alright. So let's add another multi-purpose room. Oh god. I wonder if it's sure to make it a 360 room though. So, yeah, I should. Observatory. I need enameled glass. It's not that hard to make. I already have two stalker keys. Alright, how many is that? 1, 2, 1, alright, 4, 6, 8. I need two more. So, I have one more in here. And where else, over here. Alright, please, no. Okay, there's none in there. There's obviously no one over there. So whatever, I will just build my scanner room, I guess, or my, no, I can't build it. Alright, I'm going to just build my multi-purpose then. I only need one titanium, alright. Whatever. I mean, like, I can just build a ladder. What else do I need to build another, room for the alien containment? Alright. I need two more glass. I mean, five more glass. What am I talking about? Two more? What? Nope. Alright, time to make my ladder. Wait, what? Okay. Whoa. I need the draining systems. Okay, this should be fixed in the next thing. Why is there water? Alright, I'm gonna climb down. Actually, should build a deconstruct this. So, I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I guess I'll just make the enameled glass. Nothing else for me to really do. Unless I find another piece of quartz, which is very unlikely, or another glass. Ow. No quartz. Whoa. Okay, I thought I just saw like a stalker. I was about to go through that hatch thinking it was my like life pod. I can make more? Alright, whatever. I don't need it. Natural substrate. I'm so tired. I think I should just end the stream here. I mean, like, this is where it gets boring. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. I hope you guys are doing great wherever you are. Could be day, night, morning, or afternoon. So just gonna say good whatever of those. Good morning, good afternoon, good night. Yeah, those. But I hope you guys are seriously safe. Just stay safe, and if you're sleeping, stay even more safer. Alright, well, good night, good morning, or good afternoon, wherever you are. Bye.